This 1,500-ton structure is the ancient Are-took-loo Hamam, and this is its moving day.
We see those who don't know their history cannot build their future. First, we transported the Zeynel Bey tomb, and now we are moving the Are-took-loo Bath.
Hasan-Keyif is a 10,000-year-old district in southeastern Batman province, and Turkey declared it a conservation area in 1981. But now Turkey's building its fourth biggest dam nearby along the Tigris River. Once it's complete, the entire area will be underwater. But Turkey is taking steps to save its heritage.
This place is rich in historical monuments. It is important to transport them while building the dam.
Turkish authorities began the process of moving the bath early on Monday morning using a device called a self-propelled modular transporter, or SPMT. This one has 256 wheels and takes several hours to move the entire structure to its new home in the Hasan-Keyif Culture Park, about 3 kilometers away.
This kind of transportation is very expensive and only a few countries do it. This shows our power as a state. We are getting our benefits from both our water resources and our history.
There are 6 more sites to move before the dam is completed next year, including 3 mosques and a castle gate. As the passing of time brings new developments to Turkey, these buildings can stand still in a new location. Sarah Balter, TRT World.